10th problem, find a relation between x and y such that the point x comma y, so consider the point x comma y as P, is equidistant from the points A 3 comma 6 and B minus 3 comma 4. So according to the given condition, PA is equal to PB. So using distance formula, PA is nothing but root over x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 6 whole square is equals to PB distance root over x minus of minus 3 x plus 3 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square. So our question is, we have to find the relation between x and y. Just simplification now, squaring on both sides. So root will go off x minus 3 whole square a minus b whole square formula, x square minus 6x plus 9 plus again a minus b whole square formula, y square minus 12y plus 36 is equal to square root gone, since we are doing squaring on both sides, a plus b whole square and again a minus b whole square. So x square plus 6x plus 9 plus y square minus 8y plus 16. So which terms all will get cancelled? Second degree terms cancelling. X square, y square, y square. Similar terms are there on both left hand side and right hand side, we can cancel. That is, when we are bringing to one side, it will become negative. So it is getting cancelled. Excuse me. Minus 6x, let me bring the 6x term here. So minus 6x minus 6x minus 12x. Let me check about, excuse me, y term. Here minus 12y, I am bringing minus 8y here, it will become plus 8y, minus 12y plus 8y minus 4y. Let us check the constant term. Here 36 plus 9, 45 plus 45. Here 16 plus 9 plus 25, I am bringing to left hand side, minus 25 is equals to 0. So the equation is minus 12x minus 4y, 45 minus 25 is plus 20 is equal to 0. Let me take negative 4 common outside, we will get 3x plus y, negative 4 is taken outside, okay, negative 4 of 3x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0. Negative 4 cannot be 0, so 3x plus y minus 5 is equal to 0 is the relation between x and y.